in Mother Russia. And yet after their last friendly match 9 days ago, the state television commentator described this team as the worst national team ever. It is a global game in the 21st FIFA World Cup. Kicks off the overture to the greatest show on planet football. The host next. Turned away though by Al. This is Mario Fernandez. Now Smolov. He's got the right back in behind the Saudi defence and went for a pull fortuitously. Zobnin's fed. Zagorev just couldn't quite get the shot that he wanted away. Russia, the flag kick.
He just couldn't quite nestle it, could he? The ball comes in pretty sharp to him there. His first touch takes it a little bit too wide. Defense.
It was deflected behind for a corner. The referee rather belatedly by Kutyupov. Golovin retrieves it. Borzhikov, Golovin's cross. It's a good one and a free header. And the cross goes.
Uses the pace of the ball. It's a great ball in from Golovin. And look, he just guides it. Doesn't try to head it too hard, doesn't swing. It's a beautifully flighted ball, isn't it? He's onside, he's way onside, and what a great header.
The World Cup is a Russian goal. Yuri Gazinski gives the host nation the lead after 12 minutes. Gazinski, but the incident has not been reviewed. A clever turn by Zavoy. No flag, turned back by Mario Fernandez and palmed away by El Mayo for think.
Is it offside?
Should have been.
He's way offside. It's a poor decision from the referee's assistant.
Breaking forward from left back. Now Solowi up with him for the moment. It's early in towards the striker. That wasn't far away. Head again by Yasir Al-Shaarani.
Yes, Shaarani, the really good ball. As I said before, he's getting forward. Good movement.
Struggle Lovin to lead a breakout. It's three against two here momentarily. Smolov, Zagorev has gone down, clutching his hamstring. That's him out of the game.
He started the game really well. There he is. He's just let the ball there. You just see him. His hand goes to his hamstring. He's pulled it. That's gone.
Agoeb. That looks like curtains for him. After Russia ran into some injury problems at centre-back, now they've got an injury problem in their midfield. And Zagorev's replacement on the eve of the final here. But he was lured out of international retirement, at least. Opportunity for number six, Cheryshev, who actually grew up in Spain. He's a product of the Real Madrid youth system. In towards Al-Shaarani with a little flick header, but he... Caught short at the back here, Golovin, good advantage play. Nice challenge, is a good one. Osama Hassan. Nothing short of competitive action. Cheryshev, good turn.
He really is with the ball and without the cuts back in. You think he's done well. Now just try and look up, find a red shirt. He tries to go back on the outside again. There's no space.
They're undone again here. Zobnin in support. Chance for Cheryshev. Still a chance for Cheryshev. 2-0.
Watch this, the ball is underweighted. It's not firm enough. Two Saudi defenders there. What a beautiful bit of skill. Takes it and smash.
Russia double by Lee. Denis Cheryshev comes off the bench to score his first international.
This is where they keep their head. They keep their head. Golovin just selects. And you just think there that's a poor ball with not enough weight.
As Russian football could have hoped from the opening half of these World Cup finals. Clear! And that brittle confidence we talked about at the outset. Here in Mother Russia. And yet after their last friendly match 9 days ago, the state television commentator described this team as the worst national team ever. It is a global game in the 21st FIFA World Cup. kicks off the overture to the greatest show on planet football. The host next. Turned away though by this is Mario Fernandez. Now Smolov. He's got the right back in behind the Saudi defence and went for a pull fortuitously. Zobnin's fed. Zagorev just couldn't quite get the shot that he wanted away. Russia, the flag kick.
He just couldn't quite nestle it, could he? The ball comes in pretty sharp to him there. His first touch takes it a little bit too wide. Defense.
Was deflected behind for a corner. The referee rather belatedly by Kutyukov. Golovin retrieves it. Borzhikov, Golovin's cross. It's a good one. And a free header. And the cross.
Uses the pace of the ball. It's a great ball in from Golovin. And look, he just guides it. Doesn't try to head it too hard. Doesn't swing. It's a beautifully flighted ball, isn't it? He's onside, he's way onside, and what a great header.
The World Cup is a Russian goal. Yuri Kaczynski gives the host nation the lead after 12 minutes. Kaczynski, but the incident has not been reviewed. A clever turn by Zavoret. No flag, turned back by Mario Fernandez and palmed away by El Mayo for
things. Is it offside?
Should have been.
He's way offside. It's a poor decision from the referee's assistant.
Breaking forward from left back. Neil Solari up with him for the moment. It's early in towards the striker. It wasn't far away. Head again by Yasir Al-Shaarani.
Yeah, Shaarani with a really good ball. As I said before, he's getting forward. Good movement.
Struggle. Golovin to lead a breakout. It's three against two here momentarily. Smolov, and Zagorev has gone down, clutching his hamstring. That's him out of the game.
He started the game really well. There he is. He's just let the ball there. You just see him. His hand goes to his hamstring. He's pulled it. That's gone.
Agoeb. That looks like curtains for him. After Russia ran into some injury problems at centre back, now they've got an injury problem in their midfield. And Zagorev's replacement on the eve of the final here. But he was lured out of international retirement, at least. Opportunity for number six, Cheryshev, who actually grew up in Spain. He's a product of the Real Madrid youth system. In towards Al-Shaarani with a little flick header, but he caught short at the back here. Golovin, good advantage play. This challenge is a good one. Osama Hassan. I've been short of competitive action. Cheryshev, good turn.
He really is with the ball and without the cuts back in. You think he's done well. Now just try and look up, find a red shirt. He tries to go back on the outside again. There's no space.
They're undone again here. Zobnin in support. Chance for Cheryshev. Still a chance for Cheryshev. 2-0.
Watch this, the ball is underweighted. It's not firm enough. Two Saudi defenders there. What a beautiful bit of skill. Takes it and smashes.
Russia double by Lee. Denis Cheryshev comes off the bench to score his first international.
This is where they keep their head. They keep their head. Golovin just selects. And you just think there that's a poor ball with not enough weight.
As Russian football could have hoped for from the opening half of these World Cup finals. Clear. And that brittle confidence we talked about at the outset. Here in Mother Russia. And yet after their last friendly match 9 days ago, the state television commentator described this team as the worst national team ever. It is a global game in the 21st FIFA World Cup. Kicks off the overture to the greatest show on planet football. The host next. Turned away though by Al. this is Mario Fernandes. Now Smolov. He's got the right back in behind the Saudi defence and went for a pull fortuitously. Zobnin's fed. Zagorev just couldn't quite get the shot that he wanted away. Russia, the flag kick.
He just couldn't quite nestle it, could he? The ball comes in pretty sharp to him there. His first touch takes it a little bit too wide.
And it was deflected behind for a corner. The referee rather belatedly by Kutyupov. Golovin retrieves it. Borzhikov, Golovin's cross. It's a good one. And a free header. And the cross. Goal.
Uses the pace of the ball. It's a great ball in from Golovin. And look, he just guides it. Doesn't try to head it too hard, doesn't it? It's a beautifully flighted ball, isn't it? He's onside, he's way onside, and what a great header.
The World Cup is a Russian goal. Yuri Gazinski gives the host nation the lead after 12 minutes. Gazinski, but the incident has not been reviewed. A clever turn by Zavoev. No flag, turned back by Mario Fernandes and palmed away by El Mayo. I think.
Is it offside?
Should have been.
He's way offside. It's a poor decision from the referee's assistant.
Breaking forward from left back. Now Solari up with him for the moment. It's early in towards the striker. And that wasn't far away. Led again by Yasir Al-Shaarani.
Yes, Shaarani, the really good ball. As I said before, he's getting forward. Good movement.
Struggle. Golovin to lead a breakout. It's three against two here momentarily. Smolov, and Zagorev has gone down, clutching his hamstring. That's him out of the game.
He started the game really well. There he is. He's just let the ball there. You just see him. His hand goes to his hamstring. He's pulled it. That's gone.
Agoeb. And that looks like curtains for him. After Russia ran into some injury problems at centre-back, now they've got an injury problem in their midfield. And Zagorev's replacement on the eve of the final here. But he was lured out of international retirement, at least. Opportunity for number six, Cheryshev, who actually grew up in Spain. He's a product of the Real Madrid youth system. In towards Al-Shaarani with a little flick header, but he caught short at the back here. Golovin, good advantage play. Nice challenge, is a good one. Osama Hassan, been short of competitive action. Cheryshev, good turn.
He really is with the ball and without. He cuts back in. You think he's done well. Now just try and look up, find a red shirt. He tries to go back on the outside again. There's no space.
They're undone again here. Zobnin in support. Chance for Cheryshev. Still a chance for Cheryshev. 2-0.
Watch this. The ball is underweighted. It's not firm enough. Two Saudi defenders there. What a beautiful bit of skill. Takes it and smashes.
Russia double their lead. Denis Cheryshev comes off the bench to score his first international.
This is where they keep their head. They keep their head. Golovin just slicks. And you just think there that it's a poor ball with not enough weight.
As Russian football could have hoped for from the opening half of these World Cup finals. Clear. And that brittle confidence we talked about at the outset. Here in Mother Russia. And yet after their last friendly match 9 days ago, the state television commentator described this team as the worst national team ever. It is a global game in the 21st FIFA World Cup. Kicks off the overture to the greatest show on planet football. The host next. Turned away though by this is Mario Fernandes. Now Smolov. He's got the right back in behind the Saudi defence and went for a pull fortuitously. Zobnin is fed. Zagorev just couldn't quite get the shot that he wanted away. Pressure, the flag kick.
He just couldn't quite nestle it, but the ball comes in pretty sharp to him there. His first touch takes it a little bit too wide.
And it was deflected behind for a corner. The referee rather belatedly by Kutyukov. Golovin retrieves it. Forsyakov, Golovin's cross. It's a good one, and a free header, and the cross!
Uses the pace of the ball. It's a great ball in from Golovin, and look, he just guides it. Doesn't try to head it too hard, doesn't it? It's a beautifully flighted ball, isn't it? He's onside, he's way onside, and what a great header.
The World Cup is a Russian goal. Yuri Gazinski gives the host nation the lead after 12 minutes. Gazinski, but the incident has not been reviewed. A clever turn by Zavoyev. No flag, turned back by Mario Fernandez and palmed away by El Mayo for
thinking. Is it offside?
Should have been.
He's way offside. It's a poor decision from the referee's assistant.
Breaking forward from left back. Now Solari up with him for the moment. It's early in towards the striker. It wasn't far away. Led again by Yasir Al-Shaarani.
Yes, Rani, the really good ball. As I said before, he's getting forward. Good movement.
Struggle. Golovin to lead a breakout. It's three against two here momentarily. Smolov, and Zagoev has gone down, clutching his hamstring. That's him out of the game.
He started the game really well. There he is. He's just let the ball there. You just see him. His hand goes to his hamstring. He's pulled it. That's gone.
Agoeb. That looks like curtains for him. After Russia ran into some injury problems at centre back, now they've got an injury problem in their midfield. And Zagoev's replacement on the eve of the final here. But he was lured out of international retirement, at least. Opportunity for number six, Cheryshev, who actually grew up in Spain. He's a product of the Real Madrid youth system. In towards Al-Shaarani with a little flick header, but he caught short at the back here. Golovin, good advantage play. This challenge is a good one. Osama Hassan. Good competitive action. Cheryshev, good turn.
He's with the ball and without it, cuts back in. You think he's done well. Now just try and look up, find a red shirt. He tries to go back on the outside again. There's no space.
They're undone again here. Zobnin in support. Chance for Cheryshev. Still a chance for Cheryshev. 2-0.
Watch this, the ball is underweighted. It's not firm enough. Two Saudi defenders there. What a beautiful bit of skill. Takes it and smashes.
Russia double their lead. Denis Cheryshev comes off the bench to score his first international.
This is where they keep their head. They keep their head. Golovin just selects. And you just think there that's a poor ball with not enough weight.
As Russian football could have hoped for from the opening half of these World Cup finals. Clear. And that brittle confidence we talked about at the outset. Here in Mother Russia. And yet after their last friendly match 9 days ago, the state television commentator described this team as the worst national team ever. It is a global game in the 21st FIFA World Cup. Kicks off the overture to the greatest show on planet football. The host next. Turned away though by Al. This is Mario Fernandez. Now Smolov. He's got the right back in behind the Saudi defence and went for a pull fortuitously. Zobnin has fed. Zagoev just couldn't quite get the shot that he wanted away. Pressure, the flag kick.
He just couldn't quite nestle it, but the ball comes in pretty sharp to him there. His first touch takes it a little bit too wide.
It was deflected behind for a corner. The referee rather belatedly by Kutyupov. Golovin retrieves it. Borzhikov, Golovin's cross. It's a good one. And a free header. And the cross. Goal.
Uses the pace of the ball. It's a great ball in from Golovin. And look, he just guides it. Doesn't try to head it too hard, doesn't it? It's a beautifully flighted ball, isn't it? He's onside, he's way onside, and what a great header.
The World Cup is a Russian goal. Yuri Gazinski gives the host nation the lead after 12 minutes. Gazinski, but the incident has not been reviewed. A clever turn by Zavoyev. No flag, turned back by Mario Fernandez and palmed away by El Mayo for things.
Is it offside?
Should have been.
He's way offside. It's a poor decision from the referee's assistant.
Breaking forward from left back. Now Solari up with him for the moment. It's early in towards the striker. That wasn't far away. Led again by Yasir Al-Shaarani.
Al-Shaarani, the really good ball. As I said before, he's getting forward. Good movement.
Golovin to lead a breakout. It's three against two here momentarily. Smolov, Unzaglev has gone down, clutching his hamstring. That's him out of the game.
He started the game really well. There he is. He's just let the ball there. You just see him. His hand goes to his hamstring. He's pulled it. That's gone.
Agoev. And that looks like curtains for him. After Russia ran into some injury problems at centre back, now they've got an injury problem in their midfield. And Zagreb's replacement on the eve of the final here. But he was lured out of international retirement, at least. Opportunity for number six, Cheryshev, who actually grew up in Spain. He's a product of the Real Madrid youth system. In towards Al-Shaarani with a little flick header, but he caught short at the back here. Golovin, good advantage play. This challenge is a good one. Osama Hassan, been short of competitive action. Cheryshev, good turn.
He really is with the ball and without. He cuts back in, you think he's done well. Now just try and look up, find a red shirt. He tries to go back on the outside again. There's no space.
They're undone again here. Zobnin in support. Chance for Cheryshev. Still a chance for Cheryshev. 2-0.
Watch this, the ball is underweighted. It's not firm enough. Two Saudi defenders there. What a beautiful bit of skill. Takes it and smashes.
Russia double their lead. Denis Cheryshev comes off the bench to score his first international.
This is where they keep their head. They keep their head. Golovin just selects. And you just think there that's a poor ball with not enough weight.
As Russian football could have hoped for from the opening half of these World Cup finals. Clear. And that brittle confidence we talked about at the outset. Here in Mother Russia. And yet after their last friendly match 9 days ago, the state television commentator described this team as the worst national team ever. It is a global game in the 21st FIFA World Cup. Kicks off the overture to the greatest show on planet football. The host next. Turned away though by Al. This is Mario Fernandez. Now Smolov. He's got the right back in behind the Saudi defence and went for a pull fortuitously. Zobnin has fed Zagorev. Just couldn't quite get the shot that he wanted away. Russia, the flag kick.
He just couldn't quite nestle it, but the ball comes in pretty sharp to him there. His first touch takes it a little bit too wide. Defense.
And it was deflected behind for a corner. The referee rather belatedly by Kutyupov. Golovin retrieves it. Borzhikov, Golovin's cross. It's a good one. And a free header. And the cross.
Uses the pace of the ball. It's a great ball in from Golovin, look, he just guides it, doesn't try to head it too hard, doesn't swing. It's a beautifully flighted ball, isn't it? He's onside, he's way onside, and what a great header.
The World Cup is a Russian goal. Yuri Gazinski gives the host nation the lead after 12 minutes. Gazinski, but the incident has not been reviewed. A clever turn by Zavoyev. No flag, turned back by Mario Fernandez. And in Mother Russia, and yet after their last friendly match 9 days ago, the state television commentator described this team as the worst national team ever. It is a global game in the 21st FIFA World Cup, kicks off the overture to the greatest show on planet football.
Traveling sometime in the next international window. Forward here and look for this side, JP, to counterattack quite a bit early on. I expect them to see it.
Ready for the kickoff, underway on that whistle from Nestor Pitana.
Traveling sometime in the next international window. Forward here and look for this side, JP, to counterattack quite a bit early on. I expect them to see it.
Ready for the kickoff, underway on that whistle from Nestor Pitana. Once you do have numbers forward, now play to the end line, cut back. And before the shot was taken, recovers inside the box. Golovin looking, knocked away, headed down, Russia. Zamin leads it inside, and that's going wide of goal, and out for a goal kick. Russia will keep it. Look, pass, Golovin into the box, header, Russia's on the board! Gazinski!
JP, exactly.
Pass opens it up towards the end line. Cut back. ahead. Almayouf knocked it away. Got a right hand to it. Otherwise, it's 2-0 Russia.
I think it was Al Bryant that came across.
You see it went coming back to try to defend, but it's headed just wide of Akinfeev. The chance by... For a give and go instead, the shot. Farage ready to strike, curling it in low, and that's going to be a header over.
Saudi's had a tough time over the last couple minutes trying to get their foot on it.
Zobnin delivered that one. Over here, four in the attack for Russia. Cheryshev looks. And as he tried to make that play, he lost it. Golovin waits for the help, it's there. Russia looks for a second goal. Cheryshev looks up, shoots, goal! Cheryshev, 2-0 Russia! They've been loose all around the pitch.
A chance now for Smolov to get in behind Hausari, who recovered that. Well, the go by Samedov. It keeps it in. A break. Well, crossed in, this time towards Al-Sarawi, and that was an opportunity. And the man who hasn't scored an international goal for a year now was unable to take it. Jassin into a good area in the flicked header by Al Farage, was just wide of the in towards Cheryshev with a header, and it's managed to find a way out. Zobnin, oh, it's poor goalkeeping, just about managed to recover, spoon the ball to the feet.
Back crosses, get crosses in when the big fella's on there. It doesn't do that much, it's poor defending. But he tucks it away, lovely. They've been really calm in front of goal. All three goals, look, wonderful header. No goalkeeper in the world is saving that. There's the coach, look, he's delighted. All that emotion coming out. Really poor today.
Al-Dorsari. Oh, he struck that one. Right, put it Golovin. So, in there. Towards Kuchipov. You can only be what's put in front of you, and Russia are beating Saudi Arabia thoroughly. Here's Czeslav Cherchesov and the Russian national team. Denis Cheryshev's second goal of the night is memorable.
You've got to give credit here to
Alexander Golovin. Scores! Super!